everyone, welcome to Heart Fun. So today Willow and I were able to make art at Creative Connections. It was so fun.
Hi, my name's Trisha. What are your guys' names?
My name is Kaiya and her name's Willow.
Hello, well welcome to Creative Connections. Over here is Krista, Alex, and Debbie. And today, we're going to do an acrylic paint pour.
So this piece that we're going to create today is going to be a collaborative piece with Kaiya and Willow and Krista and Deb here at Creative Connections. And this is going to be a part of our 31 Days of Art fundraiser on Saturday, February 3rd at the St. John Art Center from 7 to 9.
Will and I got to make art with two famous St. John artists, Debbie and Krista.
This is Krista and Debbie together. It's one of our Christmas cards. This is a Debbie piece.
It's called Something Like a Lemon.
I love that.
I know.
And this piece right here, Krista did on Thursday. We're going to take three of these colors, so whatever colors you guys want to choose, and then you pour a layer of it in. And then you spray WD-40 on top of it. And then you put the second layer, and then do that step again. And then the third layer. And then all you do is pour it on the canvas and kind of just go like this, move it around. And when you're happy with the design, you leave it. So it's pretty easy. Does that sound good?
Ooh. Cool.
They put like paint in it. Then we like sprayed it, and we poured it on a big canvas. And it was so cool, and we tried our best to do a heart, and it was so pretty.
Fun, heart fun.
We just made our heart.
Heart fun.
The cool thing is, our paintings are going to go to an auction that raises money for Creative Connections.
Thank you so much, everybody.
No problem.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for coming.
Next time you're uptown in St. John, make sure you go and visit Creative Connections and do art with some beautiful people. Have a lovely day.
Have a lovely day. Done. In your heart there's fun.